Hey guys, my buddy Timothy Baker nominated me to do the Classic Country Challenge. There's a lot of great classic country music out there, but I had to go with Don Williams. This is an old tune of his written by Lisa Silver and Dave Loggins, and it's called Maggie's Dream. Hope you enjoy it. Maggie's up each morning at 4 a.m. by 5 behind the counter at the diner. And her trucker friends out on the road will soon be stopping in as the lights come on at Cafe Carolina. Maggie's been a waitress here most all her life. 30 years of coffee cups and sore feet. The mountains around Nashville, she's never seen the other side. Closer now to 50 than to 40. Maggie's never had a love. She said she's never had enough time to let a man into her life. Oh, but Maggie has a dream she's had since she was 17 to find a husband and be a wife. Maggie knows the truckers most by first name, what they'll have to say and what they'll order. And they take her in their stories to places far away and leave her with the dishes, dreams and quarters. Maggie's never had a love. She said she's never had enough time to let a man into her life. Oh, but Maggie has a dream she's had since she was 17 to find a husband and be a wife. And she relies upon the jukebox on a lonely afternoon, when the business starts to slow down, she plays the saddest tunes. She stares off down the highway and wonders where it goes, with nobody to go home to, and it's almost time to close.